drop drastically in altitude, and were unable to maintain the plane for the entire ride, so they took it to the first place possible. It killed 184 people.